Do you think he regrets it?
I don't think, regardless of who Senator McCain picked, he was going to not win that election once the economy collapsed, and it wasn't Sarah Palin's fault. And I'd say, and I continue to say very positive things about her.